hinder your exercises to promote your purity, sanctity and divinity. So this is very much according to our shastras. Swamiji referred, Ahar Shuddhau Satta Suddhi, Satta Shuddhau Dhuvaspati, Smuti Lambe Sarva Granthi Naam Vipramoksha. So our basic thing is, we should be very much careful in our observations. And anybody saying that, I am not like that, but yet I am knowledgeable, means you have lost your quota, additional quota by your wrong practices. For example, if you have got 100 units of knowledge in spite of your non-vegetarianism and alcoholic affection, if you have abandoned those things, still you are having an opportunity to get more knowledge. Number two, we have developed Medha. There is Vagdevi Sukta, there is Medha Sukta, there is Vachaspati Sukta, there is Vagdevi Upasana, there is Hayagriva Bulavantra Upasana, there is Suparna Vidya, there is Trisuparna Vidya, there is Hamsamha Vidya, there is a Gandharva Vidya which is mentioned about Hayagriva in Hayashura Upakhyana. Innumerable such exercises are there in the form of tapasya, asana, acharana, havana, pujana, bhajana. Innumerable simple and sturdy exercises are there we have to practice. For that we have to start at least an institute, and it must be affiliated to a scientific research institute. A person is doing the same thing without mantra, amantrita, samantrita, abhimantrita, samabhimantrita. We have to classify the people, those who are not with the guidance of mantras, with the guidance of mantra, with inculcation of mantra, staunch practice of the mantra, neurobiological as well as neuropsychological and chemical effects must be very properly scrutinized, experimented and tabulated by a scientific peer who should observe each and everything. What is the rate of differentiation and distinguishability of his caliber? What is there special in his acumen? What is there in his dexterity? So dexterity control, evaluation of acumen, evaluation and assessment of a person's sharp acumen, caliber and dexterity should be implemented by means of a scientific study. Now the society or whatever we are seeing now, they are not so much cooperative. We have to create our own environment. Because the political environment, the Shastra say that there are four people who are responsible people, four G's I want to say. One is the God, second is the government, third is the great people, fourth is the good people. Great people should induce the good people, and government to take care of the great people and nourish them. And God should create a balance between all of these people. Good people should develop into great people. Great people should form the government, and the government should serve God and his subjects. This is the real way of good governance. And unfortunately, we are not having that. Only possible way of getting these four G's in balance is to develop the education system. Because the starting of every life, the ending of every life, the fruit of life is education. So with the education only we can do that. Now we are into the vicious circle of improperty of knowledge. We have to get into, we have to operate the giant, mega, magnificent, benevolent wheel of the harmonious circle of divine wisdom instead of the improperty which is there in the vicious circles of knowledge. We have to use the missile of knowledge. Knowledge is not a pillow by which we can take rest. It is a missile. It is a powerful and potential tool which can bring back the reality of honesty and love in the society. For that, what we have to do is very simple. We have to induce. Let us start with a very small effort. Let us start with a single step. And instead of starting something new, the existing infrastructure, the existing persons. That's what I told in one seminar. Somebody asked how to do that. There are three things available. One is avapta dhana, second is anukula kshetra, third is abhimata jana. We need not go for more wealth. Whatever you are having, at least 10 pennies, use that. That is avapta dhana. You need not go for making the same thing in Islamabad or in Taliban region. You can do it in your anukula kshetra where you are having your own support. And you need not change people who are incorrigible. There are people who are available for your service. Abhimata jana, with avapta dhana, anukula kshetra and abhimata jana, we can create the dawn of this society, and that is the duty entrusted by God to us. And let Somaya Vidya Vihar can concentrate on this Vidya Vikar that exists in the society, and let it bring back peace and harmony in the society. And whenever it is supported, naturally whenever a person thinks good, he will be fascinated by God, by which God creates association, resources, sturdity, development opportunities, utility of opportunities, being even born back again to continue. Yoga Bhritva Abhijayate. God gives all provisional gadgets that is required for achievement, provided that without having any intention for fame, for personal profit and development, anybody sincerely thinks that I wish and bless that the institution should take a lead in the society to bring back the rule of God. Narayan, Narayan, Narayan.